Hello, my name is Thomas Wink and I'm an application engineer with SIG for LiDAR scanner.
And I am Robert Zierat, strategic product manager. And we both are responsible for 2D LiDAR products at SIG. And today we want to introduce our new LRS4000. This is a powerful 2D LiDAR device that makes more visible and enables you and your customers in advanced detail detection for various automation tasks.
But first, let's talk about reasons why accurate detail detection plays such an important role in many outdoor and even indoor applications. So what has been the initial reasons for the development of this product, Robert?
Great question, Thomas. Well, in the past, we have seen an increasing demand for LiDAR devices that are able to create high density point clouds. One example for this is the ports and cranes industry, where 2D LiDAR sensors as such are used in combination with swivel units to create 3D data of single containers and also of container stacks. But the automation of the container handling is going to reach the next level now. So this is a common container as it is used in the worldwide cargo handling. But this container is of course downscaled to a scale of 1 to 100. And at the mentioned next level, it's not longer sufficient to reliably detect these container edges here. In the future, the customers want to detect the small structures like the container corners, the so-called container corner castings, and also the holes in the corner castings. And these are very small. And just like a human, an automation system can work more efficiently and reliably the better it can recognize its surroundings. But many common sensor solutions do not provide the needed data in terms of detecting such small structures here, like the container corner castings and the holes.
But of course, we know that enhancing the eyesight of a human works in a different way than improving the resolution of a LiDAR scanner. When I want to have a clearer view and a higher details, I put my glasses on. Hello, Robert. So our research and development team focus on this particular challenge. The key to an accurate detail detection through LiDAR technology is based in basically three technology improvements. First, the emitted laser beam should be downsized to a very small spot. Second, a low divergency should be guaranteed that the laser spot is small and precise and also long distances. And third, this is most important, we need a very high angular resolution. That means we can generate more scanning points at a defined opening angle. This makes it possible that small objects or details can be detected in short, medium distance and also on long distances. So in this simplified graphic, you can see the difference between a legacy LiDAR and the ultra high resolution technology of the LRS4000. The object is almost too small to be detected by former devices. But the LRS4000 is not even struggling to reliably detect the location and contour of this object. Even the hollow space of this object is visible via the scan points, while the scan points generated by a legacy device may not even capture this object at all.
Let me illustrate this shortly. With the LRS4000, it is possible to detect this very small and very dark cube here in up to 30 meters distance. So I think this is quite impressive and will change a lot of applications in the future. So with the LRS4000, we created a device that combines all the features Thomas just talked about, and this all inside a robust and compact housing. But there's more than that. The LRS4000 is also built for a fast and flexible operation due to its high frequency to resolution ratio of up to 0.02 degrees at 12.5 Hz. A maximum scanning frequency of 25 Hz as well as a maximum opening angle of up to 360 degrees. In terms of robustness and outdoor capability, the sensor is very reliable and durable. Besides the IP67 rating, supported by an integrated moisture membrane, you can see it here. The device is made of very robust materials like powder-coated aluminum and stainless steel connectors.
LRS4000 is also qualified to withstand shocks up to 50 G. With these robust features and the dedicated encoder inputs, the LRS4000 is a great choice for demanding dynamic outdoor applications. Thanks for watching the introduction video of this new LRS4000. We hope to see you in the next videos where we explain how to set up the sensor as well as how to configure the sensors according to your specific demands. Thank you.
Thanks also from my side.